were followed by the Ed Miller Freestyle. It is apparent